What do you think?
So in April this year, I came down and Ken just made some minor adjustments on the rim and the inside. Today we reshanked it and opened it up inside. And since then I had a C. Now I'm at E flat, F, G, A flat, B flat, and I'm squeaking C's and D's above that. Thanks, Ken.